So you guys are probably wondering, where have I been? Well, for starters, my boat is still broken. It's been in so many mechanics in the past 6 to 8 months now, and it's still broken. I don't want to make a cast right over there by the trees. This looks perfect for some top water. Come on. I'm throwing the fluke. So it's kind of like a top water, I guess. I'm working it on the top. Let's go. Oh my god. Took it right out of his mouth. Okay. Well, at least we're biting. That's a good thing. At least we're having fun. If I could hook him, it would be even better. Literally got bit right in front of the kite, right there. Let's go. Got him. Oh my god, it's a little baby trout. Come here. Nice little baby trout. Biting my shrimps. That was an instant shock. Some bite.
Let's go right there.
Nice little trout. Dang, dude, you shook this. you shrink this dude? Shrink it for the catfish. So happy to see that the bait flies. This is literally back to back. Literally back to back. This is actually a nicer one. Shrimp is doing magic. That was literally back to back. Can we get another one back to back like that? I'm so glad that the bay. It's fine. No way. No way. Oh, I missed it. He dropped it. There's finally some trouts here again. Let's go. Fuck, he dropped it. He came back for it. Nope, he dropped it again. Come on. Third time? You wanna come back for it again? Come on, come back for it. Nope, he doesn't want it. Let's see if I can get him again. He came back for it and I dropped him. Come on, come on. Fishy, fishy. So I'm probably gonna do more kayak fishing until I get my boat fixed. Meanwhile, start doing some content for my YouTube because it's looking rough. I haven't posted a video in like 6 to 8 months. We also just had me and my wife also just had a baby right now, so that's another reason why I haven't really been fishing, but mainly because my boat is broken. But hey, oh, that's a nice fish. Nice one. And I dropped it. Are you serious? That was gonna be the biggest of the morning right now. It's all good. We'll catch him again. If not, we'll get something. Oh, nice hit. I'm really so happy that they're finally reproducing again. A couple months ago, there was barely any trouts here in the bay. Barely any. Instant. That was instant. As soon as that thing hit the water. this into. As soon as that thing hit the water. Oof, that was nice. Instant hookup. Come on, stay down, stay down. Stay down. It's a nice trout. No! Fuck! Then I just hook. Oh, a catfish. Yeah, I'm gonna have to let this one go. I am not bringing this thing up here. Jesus.
Let's go. Well, I just hooked it into a tarpon. And I got broken off again. Let's go. Nice little trout. Thanks, dude. Back to back. Oh my god, I missed. Come back for it. Let's go. Back to back. Okay, that doesn't count. Never mind. That does not count. These pinfishes are literally just trying to tell us.